So she's gonna get lost in Bangkok Airport.
Bang, she's gonna bang a cock.
Tom, you beat me to it.
Streaming. Hello, welcome back to Middle of the 46100 Productions here. We're doing a rail banter.
Hello.
Hi.
We're joined by Zav.
Hi.
Jack.
Hello.
Tom.
Subscribe. TH Railway Videos or TJ Comedies.
And
please
Joshua
don't.
Sammons. So this race is on the Great Western Route from London Paddington to Oxford. I've forgotten the
language.
I forgot my language.
Wait, I'm going to find the live stream and find me.
So anyway, let's just repeat this again. I am taking a double chimney castle. So what are you taking, Zab?
I am taking a double chimney castle with 11 TPO coaches.
Nice. Jack, what do you have?
I am driving the new Bossman Games Nunny Castle pack. Single chimney Nunny Castle.
Midland 46100 is live now. Ooh.
With an intercity headboard on and an 037 code.
Nice. How about you, Tom?
I am driving 601-63 Tornado. And all the rules says that 460s are allowed, or 360s. However, the load limit is 11, so to make it up, I'm using 13 coaches, which is a mixture of, what have I got? I've got blue Pullmans, I've got some Intercities, I've got some Virgins, and I've got some EWS coaches.
Nice.
So I've got 13, so it should make it equal.
Yeah.
Well, I've got a mixture of the Armstrong Powerhouse West Coast Mark IIs, because they are lush.
And they're air braked as well.
Yeah, because Nunny Castle doesn't like to run on vacuum brake style.
So it's like the Dunster Sunderland then.
Yes.
Dunster Sunderland.
If you don't know what that is, come and find me and I'll explain.
Where
are
they going to find you? In London?
We are
doing
one request stop, that's at Reading.
Although our fellow friend Joshua Sammons, who will be driving a HST, will be limited to 80 miles an hour and will stop additionally at Slough.
Of course.
Yeah. Wow. What a nice place.
Are we going to start then?
Yes, we are going to start.
Right, I'm just going to release the brakes.
My brakes being released from Stan.
Are we actually going now?
Right, who's doing the countdown?
I will.
You do.
Right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, come on.
Yes.
Yes!
Off to a good start already.
1 mile per hour.
4 miles
an hour. 10.
Yes, 10 miles an hour now.
I'm speeding.
Faster. Don't worry about speed limits as well, unless it's like a really particular speed that the game will stick to if you, like, for example, go down a tight curve or something.
20 miles an hour.
How?
I'm in a double chimney castle.
Clear for 40.
Jack, your nummy car.
Hello. Yeah. So it can't get up to speed as quickly.
I'm not
even 20
yet.
I'm doing 33.
40.
I'm going past Royal Oak.
I'm approaching Royal Oak.
I already passed Royal Oak.
Whoa,
wait,
your stream is laggy as heck.
Oh, shut up, you bloody lazy thing.
Sorry. Turn it off. I think it's Control Shift E. Or Control Shift R or something.
Don't jump the 80.
So,
listen to this.
Just past whatever the first.
That's a subway. Was.
Wall Oak.
Castle Crash.
A1 Mega Power.
56 miles an hour.
What?
56? I'm doing first concern.
I'm doing 50.
I know quite
wrong. I've just been trained for 50.
Why is there water coming out the chimney?
Have you primed the boiler by accident?
Well, no,
I've got 50% in the boiler. Why is that? Oh no, it's
well
done. It's just white steam.
60 miles an hour.
Just changing onto the cars.
Passing Portobello.
Approaching Lambert Grove.
So me and Josh are
heads up. Are you
going to
point 2 from Ladbroke.
I've got to keep pressing the R key to put coal in the car.
I'm 0.4 away from Old Oak Common East Junction.
Wait, how far?
0.9.
0.6.
Now my legs have started to go.
Yay!
This is tight.
I'm gonna chop a ton of land now, no control.
I'm not bad, but 80.
Yeah, you can only do 80.
Yeah, right.
Unless he decides to go faster, then you have to wait at the flower for everyone else to go up.
Nah, I'm doing 50 at the moment.
Which one are you driving, Josh? The Valenta one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I love
it. Proper one.
Doing
liberal.
61.
Passing North Pole.
I'm just coming onto the path right now.
Oh, don't come
and
east.
We're on
now.
60
mile an
hour, finally
reached 60. I'm passing the old Eurostar base at North Pole.
Edward, I'm looking at your stream. Why is half the catenary missing?
Huh?
Why is half the catenary missing on your stream?
What do I do now? I'm using my lowest graphics.
Turn dynamic lighting off.
I don't really feel like it, that's why I turn it down, because it runs better. And I
turn dynamic lighting
off. It's better to run without that. I'm approaching Acton Main Line.
I've got a bit of a problem.
What's that?
Acton Main
Line. I thought it was working. Well, basically I'm on manual fire.
Yeah.
And I'm just at manual firing. So more chances of blowing up.
More chances. As long as you keep the fire above 70 and the water between 50 and 100.
And I don't know how I know that though.
Below where it says the coal and water, it has this scent thing. That's how much is in like the firebox of water.
Yeah, but how do I know how much I actually need to do?
For tornado, you'd need 70 to 80% of coal, and about want to keep the water towards 100.
Just passing through Ealing
Broadway. 0.95 from Ealing Broadway.
0.9 from Ealing Broadway.
There's no tube here. It's not realistic.
Guys, I've got a problem. I'm losing so much speed.
Do you want to meet us at Reading and change to autopilot?
Nah, you can't. Yeah, and I'll be going over 50. I'm always doing 53 miles an hour, and I'm probably going to have to stay at that.
I'm doing 70.
84.
Yeah,
75.
I'm doing 84.
Is there a way of changing to autopilot while you're in the jet?
No.
No, it's not possible.
Passing Ealing Broadway.
Passing Ealing Broadway.
Oh, Christ, we need salmon to make.
Going through the tunnel at Ealing Broadway now.
Oh no!
Oh, me and Josh are neck and neck.
second tunnel now.
I'm in the second tunnel.
I might as well just lose speed.
I once managed to get Tornado to about 90 in manual firing.
Just passing West Dealing now. Hanwell.
Approaching West Dealing at, well, 0.10 for it. So passing it now.
Currently doing 85.
85?
Edward, are you?
What?
Passing the,
Are you sure you're not using the Super 47?
I don't have a Super 47.
If he's using the Super 47, Tom, he'll be doing 300 mile an hour and he'll be getting ready for
it. He'll be at Oxford.
Yeah, he will be. You'll be in Oxford. You'll be in Oxford. He'll be
500 miles an hour if he's bloody Western.
He will be in Oxford, but he'll be in Bristol.
Okay, I'm doing 80 now.
Passing Hanwell.
0.6 away from Southall.
Hanwell.
Leaving Broadway today.
Staffel Viaduct.
Check. Oi, Edward.
Yeah?
Have you got that Super D?
Yes, I have.
Look at this reskin that someone did for it.
NBR green?
No.
What colour then?
It's
fucking... Oh!
It's mint! It's fucking mint!
That is pornography.
I've already seen that. Yeah.
That is beautiful.
Is that a 4F?
No, it's the 7. Wait, is it the 4F or is it...
No, it's the Super D.
Yeah. Passing the South or West Coast Depot.
0.6 from South Hall.
They're jealous because I haven't got blood for any red lights. Hello.
Spared me up.
Yeah, I should have put Tanger in for a
while. Passing the yard, incredibly overgrown.
0.5 away from Haynes and Harlington.
Dumb.
That's a sound dog.
No surprise when I have too much practice on the car. So.
What speed are you at now, Edward?
86.
Good.
87. Sorry, 78.
Yeah. The wall.
Wait.
Jack.
Yeah?
What percentage would you recommend the fire be at?
About 70 to 80.
How's 85?
That's fine.
When it's at 85, should I turn it off?
Yeah.
Hey, how fast are you going?
I'm doing 63 miles an hour.
How fast is everyone going?
83, 80. I think.
Okay.
80. I think 83 on this is its top speed.
85.3
decreasing.
I'm doing 87.1.
I'm about to pass Haynes
and Harlington.
Haynes and Harlington. I'm in Haynes
now.
Guess where I should be at
the moment.
Where?
Where are those
people? Bletchley. Yeah, Bletchley. I'm going in completely the wrong direction.
It will be soon.
Who's at Airport Junction yet?
I passed over ages ago.
I'm at... now. West. I'm coming at West Drayton now.
Eddie's actually doing good for once.
For once, he's always winning.
Is he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Edward never wins.
Edward's like the master of
trains. Only for a castle. Everything else I'm rubbish at.
Passing Southall now.
I am doing, for some reason, 90 miles an hour with load 11. And I don't know how.
how much fire and how much water do you have, and how much boiler pressure do you have?
70% coal, 85% water, and 221.8 PSI gaining.
40% coal, 90% water injecting, 220 engine and rising.
Currently I've got 69% fire, 82% water, and 173.4 PSI.
God, you're crushing it.
And I'm approaching Ivan.
I'm blowing up.
Oh, your home station. Are you doing Ivan tomorrow?
I'm
doing
95.
I saw. Yeah.
And my game's lagging. Down.
Approaching Ivor. Brilliant.
Passing Ivor at 97.
97?
Don't know how I managed to get
Hayden Arlington.
How is that not blown up?
On the back.
I don't have a diesel on the back, I can swear down I do not have a diesel on the back.
How the hell are you doing 97?
I have no idea. I have auto fire on it, that's it.
Oh, okay, that's why then.
What?
He's got auto fire, and that's why he's going so fast.
It's not.
Say this, like.
It is!
Passing Ivar.
Well, this is a boring thing. I think I've maxed it out. 98.
I've got a bloody storm of slough.
I don't think salmon is quite stopped slough anymore.
I'm down with three of the wires.
Do I still have to stop as well?
I don't know, considering I'm doing 97, Jack's not far behind. Edward's miles ahead.
87.5 miles an hour, and I'm 0.6 away from Slough.
I'm going down
anyway.
I've only just hit Langley.
And what allocations there are. Near enough.
Tom, are you getting on that 903 from them? Paddington to South for tomorrow.
Either the 903 or the 909.
What time does that come out of tomorrow? What time does it get to Southall?
About 9:09 to 9:03, about 9:09.
Alright, because I might set my alarm earlier than 7:24 to London instead. Because I really want to get passing Slough.
Should be at mine.
Come through.
I'm slowing down for Slough.
Currently doing 88.8. Oh, back to the future!
Hello. Yeah, Tom?
The 903 is up in Heathrow, and the 909 is in Great Western.
Alright, how do you know that the Fastlane platforms are open tomorrow?
It says on Real Time Train ML.
Oh, okay.
And it has been used in Norway, it says there's rather platform platform 1.
Yeah, so I saw that all day there's no trains falling at West Sealing or Hamilton.
I'm entering Slough at 50 miles an hour.
My legs just want to go down.
Why is the speed dropping? The faster engine. Faster, faster.
89.4 miles an hour.
I've just gone past that station called Snapper.
Okay. Burner.
Yeah,
burn your
hand. That one. Burner. 96.
Wait, am I now in front of Tamsin?
I'm 1 mile exactly from
Tablo. I am stopped and slammed. Doors are open.
Look at Edward showing off how fast he's going.
Now how much boiler pressure I've got? Losing it.
Yeah, I know.
I'm just pausing my game.
Edward, you wanna drop your regulator down a lot, man.
You don't wanna keep going on with full regulator.
I've got it at 66.
Who's in the slough area right now?
Passing
Taplow.
I'm passing Langley.
I'm passing through Taplow.
So I'm a mile and a half behind it.
I've just left. I'm 4 coaches out of the slough now.
What was that?
0.3 from Maidenhead.
Passing Taplow.
Passing Maidenhead.
In the middle of nowhere.
I think I'm about 2 miles ahead of you. Yeah.
Passing through Maidenhead.
Wait, am I in the lead?
Well, you said.
I literally made it back a minute ago. Right, now I've got to
the top of the bridge. You've got to stop here. Ed, where are you?
Where am I?
This route is so badly made. I'm 38.50 miles away from Oxford.
Alistair, you've got to remember that this route came out in 2008.
What, really?
Yeah.
2007.
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
It's 10 years old. That's really,
really. I was about to say I wish they'd updated it, but I realised we'd just get the chips
crazy.
Nothing.
How far is everyone from Oxford? I'm 37.2
miles. 39.1. Passing Maiden.
42 miles.
37.50 miles.
Walking in. I'm such a sit down. I'm not too close to the lead. I'm going to get threading.
Going through Burnham now.
Bloody hell was that?
Who's in the Taplow area?
Not me.
It's been ages ago. Ken, shut up. Can't get trains in.
Is that to you?
Yeah.
Approaching Reading area.
Yeah, no need to brag, Zav.
Passing through Burnham now.
It's
Tom, I'm right ahead of you.
Yeah, literally.
There's basically two races going on. It's me, Jack and Edward, me versus Jack and Edward, and Tom and Cooper versus Sam.
We're going to do a free take of wedding, Jack's going to take over.
What's Alfie repairing for tomorrow?
I don't know, I'm too busy to watch it. Obviously I'm racing to a driving tornado.
0.7 miles from Maidenhead.
1.4 from Twyford.
Twyford?
Twyford!
That's where Shab is, Twyford.
Oi, Ed!
Yeah?
What time are you getting into London tomorrow morning?
I haven't thought of that yet.
Because I'm going to arrive into St Pancras at 8:22 and then go straight to Paddington.
Alright. Yeah, I have got the time to leave. Hang on.
Marsh is now going to meet us at Paddington instead of St Pancras.
I might as well meet you guys at Paddington, because I'm going to come to because...
Ambition to... Kings Cross St Pancras.
Metropolitan line is kaput. Can't get the Ramishing to King's Cross. It only goes as far as Baker Street tomorrow.
You might as well just get the children service then.
Edward, if you get a Chiltern to Marylebone and then take the Bakerloo from Marylebone to Paddington, we saw it.
Oh yeah, true. That's true.
Why did the president just ask who's coming in tomorrow when he could just easily look in my event, in my private event, and he'll see that 7 people are coming? Well, not 7 people, 6 people, because obviously JF is going to come.
Oh yeah.
He's listening to anime again. Edward, stop watching porn!
It's not porn! Goodness sake!
Edward, you're on a live stream, you shouldn't be watching that stuff.
Oh wait, I've got German music on.
No!
Where's Alex Hunter?
What? Die.
Proper music.
Oh yeah, I hope so.
Coming towards Twine fan.
So Dale puts his pictures up on Facebook from the 11th of February, a month late.
It's not as bad as what I'm going to do. You know when everyone was last at Google? You know when everyone was in Valley? I haven't done them yet.
Why is Alfie just filming himself editing his video?
Sorry?
Because it's Alfie.
Oh god. Alfie's just videoing himself, editing his video.
Oh my god.
Alfie, how are you?
Where's everyone in relation to Zeddy?
I just went past Twyford.
I'm approaching Zeddy.
I don't even know, I'm in the middle of nowhere.
Oh crap!
That's what the Great Western is.
Oh,
have you noticed that the new Chiltern add-on by Just Trains does not include any form of train to drive?
Really?
Oh bollocks! Damn it! No.
Language? Yet?
No.
Did you derail?
Damn it! Oh, I've just hit AWS. Well, that's just brilliant. Hang on, why is this quiet? Oh well, that was a mistake. Oh well, try again. Well, that means I can get a bit of steam up. Right. Like everyone's gone quiet. Oh wait, maybe there's something wrong with the air call. Yeah. Right. Yeah, there's something gone wrong with the room. I'm gonna retry that again.
Let's try and stop the train. There we go, slowing down nicely now compared to last time.
I've just hit an AWS.
Ha! Again! Yeah.
Just catching up speed again.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, your screen is lagging.
Collision of spat, man.
Tornado hit spat.
Coming into Reading nicely. I mean, that cutting. Sonic cutting, I think it's called.
That's
oh, fun. Yeah. You're not that far behind.
Can't work.
Here's something I don't get about trains. Why does it mean it's platform 4 and not platforms 5? Well,
because it's
5.
DTG.
Because who cares? No. Nobody. So stop complaining.
I've come into the platform way too slow.
At least the brakes.
Yeah, at least the brakes work now.
Believe the
0.9 from the 15. Who's listening to The Price is Right?
Who's listening to the Noise Lads video?
Can I know something, guys? I want to go tomorrow, right?
But you come tomorrow.
I want to go tomorrow, but the problem is, I live 200 miles away from London, so I wouldn't be there until at least 10 o'clock.
And that's pretty much
if I leave on the earliest train, and that's if I can afford it. I can't.
That is ear rape that's playing that. Oh, God. Yeah. Sam, turn that down.
It's
one. Huh? I've just arrived and ready.
Yeah,
Who's in ready? Okay. What? Who's ear rape is that? I'm gonna go now, Steps, and get a drink, so I'm taking you guys with me.
Yeah, wait there, I'm just getting a drink.
What time should I be at Paddington tomorrow then?
I'm getting on the street train.
I've got a selection.
There it is.
Actually, there. I know.
Who are we waiting for already?
Yes, he did.
Who was that? It was 64 quid to get to the park.
That's not a bit of a ticket. I think I just made it about 3 quid cheaper.
Whoever said that's a rip-off, welcome to privatisation. Are we going to be doing your countdown?
If I have 60 quid, I'd do it.
Are we ready to go?
Yeah.
Countdown.
Are we going?
Just go. Where's Edward? Is he going?
Yeah, I'm going.
Come on.
Oh, this is power. Yeah.
Nice long apple.
Yeah. Come on, castle. Yes.
I'm getting scratched over the line.
20!
Boom!
What's this saying about you, the £54 ticketing me to Doncaster?
If I split my ticket heavily to Doncaster, it'll be £52.45. I'm going to need to get a travel guide.
And have you got £52.45?
No.
What the hell then?
What on Virgin? What on a Virgin service?
Yeah.
Won't last.
Yeah.
Hello. I'm phone variety. Watching an advert for heating system. Right. This train was from Heat London. Used to cost 15. It used to cost £15. Leeds to London.
That's the city days.
That was in city days.
That's the only good year. Back then, that was like £40.
No, that was 1991.
Yeah, back then, that wasn't £40.
Yeah. No, it wasn't.
It
was.
Argue with me, Zach. Top of the tick, not pet. I'm from Liverpool, eh? It's not like this. I'm from fucking Liverpool.
What?
I'm Irish. Who's it, Tyler?
Yeah.
I'm a pro.
How far? 60 miles an hour.
72 miles. 78. Oh my head, we're at HST. I'm gonna cancel.
It took like 5 minutes to be 1 mile an hour. That's where it fell, I.
Jesus, where?
If we went to the rail today,
way to London, if you hadn't have changed fare, it costs £22 for you to be there.
Tremendous, something.
Yeah.
During network-style these days, you can go anywhere on their network for £4.
Really?
I'm serious, you could go from Bedford to Weymouth for £4.
That sticks quick. That's as much as that's
about as much as West Yorkshire Air Line now. Right now.
And West Yorkshire is much smaller than network.
Inflation?
Yeah, well.
What's been time in the middle of nowhere right now?
73!
80.
Such class. Such class. The five
ocean
miles.
Class!
How many miles per lot? 22.7. 22.2.
Jesus, what the fuck? 20. The game keeps lagging, piece of shit.
I'm now
past
Gordon in the street lane.
Just the fucking forehead. Ow! Oh, I know, just there.
I'm holding it to nearly 69 miles per battle. Yeah, so you can get that in 5.5.
Get burned.
Wait, Tom, you know when you go to live or tomorrow?
Sorry?
You know when you go to Ivor tomorrow?
Sorry?
Fuck off.
You know when I want tomorrow?
Tom.
When you go to Ivor, are you getting your ticket at Southall?
Well, Ivor's only really one stop away from West Staten.
You know you can just dodge it. There's no gates there, I believe.
There's no staff, there's no gates.
There is no cars on the Western Railway.
So I can buy an Ivor.
I went in a travel card and went to Ivor. Had no problem.
Jack.
Hello.
Pastor.
Yeah, what? What?
You know permits for travels?
Yeah.
They do them, they have a machine at Ivor.
Oh, okay.
So I might just get one of those.
That is working.
Last time I went in 2000, December, I think it was working.
Well, it might have been replaced by now because they used to be one to
slow
and haze.
I just put 10 pence in and the trains are like, this, well, the station is unmanned, the trains are hard.
Where is everyone right now?
Approaching Goring.
Yeah, I'm approaching Goring.
Yeah.
Not meaningful.
Yeah.
Just cleared Goring.
Tom?
Sorry.
I need my firemen to walk harder.
And they don't use golf clubs.
You know, tomorrow we might find Locomotive 67 at Ivor if we go there.
Find what?
Dave, Locomotive 67, the YouTube.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna go to West Street.
Well, I was gonna say Tom then. Oh well.
I would go to Ivor. The only thing is, to go to Ivor, we'll all get the exact same fucking shot line.
That'll be a bit boring,
won't it? Yeah. Yeah, line.
It's like, you'll get 67. On YouTube, and I'll get like 630.
Zero.
Well, to be honest, it is quite tragic for you, Jack. You hardly get any views on YouTube anymore.
And look at all the equipment. All the equipment I don't get the views I used to. It makes me cry.
I only have one camera, no tripod, and a knife.
Yeah!
I'm not getting more than 600 subscribers now, so I'm going to be like 30 more subscribers than Jack, and then I'm going to be better at it.
No idea.
0.8 mile.
Just down the corner. Come on, here.
Yeah, so am I. It's
5.
There it is.
Fucking look at all of you.
What's worse? Tell me when it's Paddy or Scotland.
Let me spot them all day long.
That's Charles in.
Be careful, there's a yellow too fast to turn. Well,
yeah,
it's
hot. Yeah, that's
to get onto the... Why can't you go via dead car?
Because it's fun.
Still got to go all the way around the yard.
Where is that? I can't tell.
Just before the avoiding lines, there will be a red signal. You will have to tap for it.
And if you don't, it's screwed.
I am now on the avoiding lines.
I'm not.
Yeah. Oh, for goodness sake, I thought that was me.
Not wrong.
Am I going to be last?
Probably.
No. I don't want to be masked.
Right, so it's almost falling over.
Way too fast.
What did you need to get you back to near the park past the test?
My train is tilting! Edward, stop watching anime!
Okay.
I got there.
Who can see apple food on their hat?
Me, that points it.
How many miles?
1 mile, exactly.
1.5.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that was better.
Who just went past the level cross?
Me.
Damn it. No, I just got the AWS again.
I placed two coaches ahead of you.
Passing Applewood now.
How are you going that fast? I am in Appleford. Just gone past the bridge. I'm literally just fucking behind you! Come on!
I'm actually speeding in the 90s.
How fast are you going?
91!
Fuck's sake! Cheated!
I'm joking.
You're an asshole! 0.4 from Carl. So who's that? Edward, where are you?
I
should come straight to the column that way.
I don't know. I'm in the middle of nowhere at the moment.
Have you got the zip
code? I've just hit the AWS.
I'm in column. Hey, I've gone through zip code.
That's 7 miles. 7 minutes.
Edward!
Yeah.
Have you gone through zip code?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Where are you?
I think it's everyone. How far is everyone from Oxford?
7 miles.
6 miles.
6.4.
6.2.
No, 6.2. Zam is winning.
How many miles do you have left, Zam?
6.2.
Oh, oh God, it's clean. We're crushing. I need the win. I've won like every race. I'm gonna have to break very last minute in order to win. The first person
What's your distance?
5.6.
5.4?
5.5.
So, oh, I'm actually catching up to you, Zab.
You gotta be kidding me, I've just hit another AWS.
What's your brake supply?
I've just... concentrating on the phone, forgotten about the AWS.
Ed, did your brakes apply?
Applied, yeah. I've only went to up. I went up to 13, then that's it. I'm on AWS again.
Where's Tom and
Jerry? I'm in Radley right now.
Radley. I'm past Radley too.
So everyone's around Radley. I'm not friendly. Everyone's around Radley.
4.8 miles to go.
4.4.
This is getting so close.
Evan, where are you?
Crash.
Right now.
I just lost my back coach just went through the badly.
What's your mile marker?
3.9.
4.3.
3.8. 3.7.
Oh yeah, Jack.
I'm pretty much gonna have an emergency on
Jack.
Yeah.
You know yesterday I was showing all these videos I was watching. The CD. Yeah.
Try to
go
quickly.
Yeah. It's interesting to find how many engines went to GCR back in the past.
No, he's really good.
Even
what's
the speed
the mile marker?
3.6.
I saw an old footage of Harrow Hill Station with a Black 5 leaving. That was pretty
3
good.
Miles.
2.6. I'm 0.4 in front of Salmond. Where's Edward? That's all that matters.
2.6 miles.
Come on, change the fucking. Thank you.
3.2. I don't think I'm gonna catch up.
Yeah! Oh, you bastard!
Whoops. Oh well.
No!
Tell me your brakes applied.
This is the third time my brakes has just been applied.
1.8 miles to go.
No,
Oxford is in view.
Killed you now.
Salmon, did you hit the AWS?
I hit the AWS and cleared it.
Oh no!
I want to beat that so bad!
Yeah, Palestine, you might. I'm now doing 30 with my breath applied at full.
Where are you?
0.9 miles from Oxford.
I'm 2 miles.
It's just a BWS.
Come on!
Shut up, you AWS!
Yeah, there's so many going to put the station. It's so close!
0.34 miles.
How many miles left, did you say?
0.15.
That voice, though.
That's glad it's for emergency.
Oh, you bastard!
I sort of missed the platform.
Wow.
You know something, I went...
To be the platform.
I can't believe I went to 20 miles an hour and then the AWS came on.
I mean,
the whole train has to be in the platform.
Well, my scenario just ended, so yeah.
So Salmon is out?
No, I win. Well, I'll take second then.
Feature speed!
Come on, slowing in! Yes! Come on! Yes! Come on, mommy! Come on, you can do it! You can do it!
It's slowly. I'm not bringing it from the platform.
I'm entering the station!
No! No! Stop!
Yes! The tables have bloody turned now.
What?
I would have won if I caught that AWS. I would be sticking in the bar for.
Fuck no, I would have won.
Oh, idiot. What's happened? What the AWS?
Stop!
I'm in Oxford! I just fucked up!
Yeah! I'm out! Yeah, a second. Yeah! Wait! Just behind stands.
Yeah. Wait, I've stopped.
Stop like 20 seconds ago!
Jack, I'm approaching Oxford.
I have taken a point way too fast. Brakes are in emergency.
I'm approaching Oxford now.
That was bloody intense.
That final 10 miles,
The final mile.
Oh, God, this fucking adrenaline coming off that.
Are we doing another race, by the way?
Yeah, stop! Stationary in the platform.
Is that Matt? You're last.
No, I'm not.
Here you are.
Right, I'm in the platform.
Oh, that's the red was last.
Oh my god.
Hang on, how did Tom and Jack go from last to third?
Third and fourth.
Yeah.
Because Jack drove professionally.
So, officially, I'm first, then who's second?
Alistair.
Oh, so far. Who's
Jack,
first?
Jack was about 5 seconds behind me.
Who's at least 3 seconds behind me?
Until the last mile, I was ahead of everyone by about 0.5, by half a mile.
Then the AWS screwed me.
And then the AWS screwed me over.
Yeah, I'm up for that.
Yeah, boy.
Can we
4-6-2s?
Hello?
Hello, Tom. What's our next race? What should we do?
4-6-2s with 9 coaches.
Fourth of should we do nine?
Should we do Peterborough Stevenage or Peterborough?
Peterborough King's Cross.
What, on the far side?
Yeah.
What am I allowed to drive?
I've just sent a screenshot of what happened when I was trying to put WD, I mean, Super D on train sim for my own route.
Bit low!
Alright, so what were we doing?
King's Cross fast line.
With four of us, two.
I don't really get with the Super D's. It looked like super
so
nothing.
What am I going to drive? I know what I'm driving. It's pretty easy.
That race was exciting.
That was really exciting. That one.
No.
Especially when you're on the live stream as well, so...
Shotgun 4-6-2-3-3.
I am going to take a Brit. Actually, no. Am I taking a Brit? I'm in the middle of thinking of that.
Zap, which livery are you running it in?
Green, he's doing all the work.
I'm gonna run it in the red.
I'm trying to set up.
Should I do Tangmere?
It's TNR.
I'm trying to think, should I do Tangmere? Or not? I'm actually just gonna create a new concept. How many coaches?
Nine? Yeah.
Oh, I thought you sound German.
Nine.
Then.
Nine.
What? So Peterborough, King's Cross.
Who's doing an impression now? Nine. Oh. My last live stream was on Fort War Thunder. Somebody asked me, saying, "What are you going to say?" I said, "Hi Hitler in the chat."
Oh wow! You clever spatterman.
That was a complete mistake.
Peterborough King's Cross. Wait, what's the limit?
Nine.
Yeah. On the
fast.
SD. I am gonna think about driving a Brit. Yeah. Yeah, I will drive that Brit. A double Brit. double Brit. Oh well. Hang on. Cling. No.
Rosas just went past me now.
S.
I think Alexandra Palace is going to be cancer for all of us.
Yeah, I know, that's going to be horrible. Yeah.
Well, not Edward, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Edward, I can see you trying to use two Britannias. Everyone's on Edward's live stream.
Bollocks. Damn it, I forgot I was doing that.
What?
I say it twice.
There, is that better now?
What?
The stream's echoing, it's horrible.
He's good at watching this. You're not cheating anymore.
Right.
I've got
it's still loading.
Edward, I'm watching your live stream.
Yeah.
Man, most people are. Ooh, right, I've loaded.
I'm still loading.
What engine are you using, Dad?
4-6-2-3-3 in British Rail Green.
I hate that whistle.
Duchess! Oh dear.
What does that? I'm driving Duchess in Crimson Lake. I say Crimson Lake. A very bad reading of Crimson Lake.
Crimson.
With the backwards lettering on the tender.
Yeah, and there's no lining on the spoiler, so it makes it look awful.
Jack!
Come on, you stupid thing.
Jack.
Hello.
You haven't got 9 coaches by the looks of it.
Have I?
Well, on the thing, it looks as if you have more than that.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9. I've got 10. No, I've got 11.
Get 2 of them.
I'll attach the back to them.
I've got.
I'll let Watson come along with the
EOA. Actually, because you're really good at it, you can keep the back 2.
Fine.
No.
Yeah.
You can ditch the back two to make it fair.
No, I'm alright to go with 11. Because I'll still beat you.
Oh, so I'm using 9 and I'm exactly the same logo as you.
I've driven it longer than you have. I have more skill.
So I managed to do 112 in 10.
Really? That's nice, isn't it?
Yeah, it took forever. I did it on a test before we did this race.
Is everyone sitting on platform 3 right now?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, platform 2 it would normally be, but yeah, on here it's 3.
I wish someone would update this London Pier.
It does. But on here, platform 2 is now platform 1.
Yeah, that ain't there anymore.
I wonder why that was.
Because it was hardly being used.
And the fact that they remodeled the whole station.
Jack?
Same.
Jack?
Oh, yes, Trav.
Mm-hmm.
You know,
too many conversations coming over.
You mind?
You know Alfie?
Alice, yeah.
You know how he pronounces your name?
Go on.
He calls you Shave.
What?
He calls you Shave. Shave.
Shave.
He didn't do that in Edinburgh.
Shave your bum.
Shut the door.
Sorry. What's going on? What time
do
I need to go to bed at 10? We'll clean it all up. Oh, this is fine. Okay. That's not pleased with us. Doesn't sound.
You know that austerity tank at GCR?
Yeah.
It wasn't the flat chimney one. It looks fatter than that.
I've heard that apparently when it's finished it's going to do test runs on the line.
Cool.
Is everyone ready? Been going on for 1 hour and 10, 20 minutes.
Great.
I've held long scope.
I've had long calls as well.
Yeah, that's the rear power car.
Oh, by the way, the updating news, I assigned, well, you know when I said I assigned to do this voice acting stuff?
Yeah.
I've already sent my recordings to the guy who's making it, and the episode should be out on the 20th of March.
Nice.
Surprising, it's a Brit, so I'm doing a Brit's voice, so that's kind of unusual for me, but still.
I'm ready to go.
I'm ready to go.
Hang on.
I'll do the countdown again.
I want to change the number.
Go on.
Go, come on. Click the loco. That's better. Thank you.
5.
4. Oh, Christ.
Ready, first off.
I'm just going to...
Wait, are we all ready?
Yes.
No.
What's wrong, Ed?
I've just changed my number.
My brakes fully relieved.
I couldn't even make it.
Wait, Zandy, are you operating on air brakes or back brakes?
Yeah.
I was going to say, if you're running on back brakes,
I don't even have to change modes.
You have to run the starter other than the Dutch system.
What about the FSS 1?
Those are, yeah, they'll change the battery.
Look, it's also 72.5 PSI.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Waiting.
Where is it?
The bill is coming to you over 4.
What's that for a little
thing? Are we ready now?
Yeah, we all are.
Try to do the countdown.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Beep, beep.
Go.
So I get too fast.
I think we'll see it for another one.
I need my sound and I'm not fucking locked it. Come on. Oh yeah, Alex, do you know why there's no chuck on the sun pipe? Yeah,
sorry.
Five now.
I hate Peterborough.
My back is Peter. My vacuum is playing up already.
Oh. What? Hey, this beat, bro.
Well, put it out.
Edward, is that?
My vacuum is playing up.
Little place.
It wouldn't go to 21
it's
inches.
It's 105.
It's stuck on a 20 inches of vacuum, and it's kind of bugging me.
Well, 20, it should be released then.
But exactly in between, it's flashing red and then green. I don't get that bit.
Yeah, that's fine, just ignore it. Yeah. Is my limit 80 again? Yes. I've just gone over to Fletton Junction.
Hello.
Oh, you know the bridge before Fletton?
Yeah.
Who is it missing on your...
No, I have one. I have graphics fully on. All my graphics to all the way on.
I've just passed the first Fletton.
I've got my Fletton where you've got 14
cameras. I've just gone over that.
I'm now approaching the Fletton reverse point. Already at 80 miles an hour.
66 over the 80 now.
Mile an hour.
Yeah.
18. He thinks GNER should come back.
Definitely.
I used to dream, I know I'm worth a lie, I remember this vividly. I used to save my grandma's when we went down to the bridge here, Staffordshire Bridge, yeah. And I used to go there a lot. I used to save my grandma's to say, when I grew up, I want to train for GNER, and I'll stop at HT and all that kind of stuff. I'm being serious, I actually did.
Well, to be honest, when I was young, I said to my granddad, I want to drive this and take it to 116 miles an hour.
16, it will blow up.
Literally.
No, it's still going.
How fast is everyone going? 84.
92. And 22. I'm gonna lower it about 17-10 cutoff.
27 cutoff.
Are we stopping it, then?
Leaving the
train. Right. It's hot.
Hell yes, it's leaving.
It's not particularly brilliant time, but...
it'll do.
Dumb. Hey, I'm seeing a passenger.
I guess what do you think would happen if a steam boiler was stored at Gillingham?
Where's Gillingham? Oh,
Medway.
That'd be fruit, yeah. Depends what engine is.
Spadmere for a start.
Well, yeah, if it was Spadmere, what would happen?
Blow up.
No. And overshoot.
Local towns would take copper from it.
Oh, yeah, literally nothing left.
I've got something that Ben would admire here.
Is it Tottenham?
No, it's Tottenham Hotspurs.
I want to win tomorrow, Arsenal.
Lincoln.
Arsenal.
Lincoln. Have you seen... did you see the aggregate on the last game?
No.
Yeah.
10-5. 10-3.
Oh! 99 points. Oh! I'm being ran up!
I'm doing
86. What, are you Jeremy Clarkson?
No,
Jeremy
Clarkson. No, Jeremy Clarkson. Well, I'm driving it. No, you're on the other side, you're on the fire. What am I shoveling with coal? I'm shoveling a lot of it. 8 tons of it.
I'm surprised he actually lasted that long.
I'm surprised they even allowed him to shovel on Tornado.
Hooray!
Wasn't that when Tornado was new?
It only pulled its like...
I've just had a dump file.
Ooh. That Edward out of the contest.
Passing the first level crossing.
For people who are watching the live stream, I am actually going to cut this off.
No!
So, everyone says goodbye.
So what is Ed Ripperoni?
Bye! Ed Ripperoni.
Give us a like down below, comment, subscribe, and have a look at the other 3 links I'll put in the description.